I think there was a part of Dean Frost who hated having to kick John out of married housing. But she's a by-the-book person, and the rules state that if you're not married, your scholarship can't be used for married housing. She does give him an option and says that I will reevaluate your scholarship, and I'll put the money back in your account, and you can use it to find an apartment. You know, I mean, that's by the book.